There's a move underway in the state legislature to restore truth in sentencing. As 12 News' Nick Bull reports from Madison, Republican lawmakers claim it won't cost more to keep inmates in prison for their full sentences.
3 years ago, then-Governor Jim Doyle included the earned release program in the state budget. Since then, more than 500 inmates have been released early. Now there's a bill here to kill early release.
There was no community notification throughout this process. The decisions were made behind closed doors, and no one really knew who was being released and when they were being released or why.
The state's earned release program at prisons across Wisconsin is targeted for elimination, in part because some of the prisoners released early have committed new crimes.
One more rape is not acceptable. If we can reduce the amount of violent crimes that occur by keeping somebody in their locked up conditions, serving their stated sentence, I think that's what truth in sentencing was all about.
A Milwaukee minister here argues the earned release gives inmates a reason to behave and something to work for.
Not to have an earned release program discourages people from doing anything while they're incarcerated. What's the use, is what they say to themselves.
But the secretary of the Department of Corrections says the extra time behind bars can be used for rehabilitation.
Our whole focus is on reentry and providing programs so that when people do return to the community, they return with the skills that they need to succeed.
But Democrats question the claims of the bill's sponsors that it won't lead to increased costs.
That this is a very, very costly process, and at a time in which we're having budget difficulties.
The bill's sponsors say they hope to get it approved here in the legislature still this spring, even before the state budget is passed. At the Capitol in Madison, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.